All right. This is part 15 of GTA 3. Let's get it. Nah, I'm a bit confused at what happened. I don't get why the one lady that shot the one dude and took the briefcase did what she did. And I thought she was with the lady who left. So things just aren't quite making sense for me. The NPCs in this game, man. I ain't gonna say anything. I am in the circle.
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
All right. Is he moving already? No. Where are you at, bro? Yo, this ain't even fair. He's hitting people, damaging himself. Oh my god, these NPCs are gonna just ram into this thing. So I wonder if I'm gonna have to worry about people on the street shooting, which can be difficult because I don't know, I'd rather there be vehicles that's trying to, don't hit that car. I'd rather there be vehicles that are trying to mess them up because I can like body block the vehicles probably. Oh shit. Not good. I just let him pine. Do not flip. No! Thank God. Oh, wrong armor truck. Bye. People on the street are gonna be hard to stop. Bro! Dude, if you blow yourself up, you're gonna blow yourself up. What are you doing? I'm worried. Are you drunk? This guy's drunk. Just gonna give him a space. Doesn't freak out, start switching lanes, running into the rails, the walls. Should I just get on the sidewalk and start running everybody over? Well, I lost. There's not gonna be a damn car on the road, bro.
That's right, baby.
You're not serious.
Really, yo. Crotch.
This game is shit. This game's shit. This is the shittiest game I've ever played. Dude, go. What a great frickin' start. Oh my god, dude. What are you doing? Well, where are you going? Please don't just run into the wall. How are you not dead, bro? Not a good start. That was only the first vehicle. I don't really remember too big here.
Oh,
what am I supposed to do? Cars on top of me. And I lost. Alright, I'm gonna end this part. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.